The following is a fictitious, non-profit, fan-based parody. We here at Happy Family Productions own nothing of the material used and ask that you please support the official release of said material. Also, the following is intended for mature audiences, so if you're easily offended and or don't have a sense of humor, please proceed to go fuck yourself. Oh, and by the way, viewer discretion is advised. Bitches.
In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit. Many ages ago, when this ancient planet was not quite so... What the hell's going on?
Oh, sorry, man. My bad. I put some popcorn in the microwave for a bit too long.
Was it the butter lovers?
Yeah.
Oh, you dick! How long did you set it to?
I don't know. A couple of minutes?
A couple of minutes? On the regular heat setting?
Yeah.
Why didn't you press the popcorn button?
Oh, where was that?
In between the baked potato and the frozen entrees button, you stupid fuck!
Hey man, chill out, it's only popcorn.
That popcorn was the only thing keeping me going, and now that it's gone, I have nothing left to live for! And neither do you!
Whoa, man, put the gun down!
Sorry for the delay, folks. We hope you'll enjoy the show. And the popcorn.
Dildo Faggins!
Yes?
I'm looking to get me a burger!
Burger? I think what you meant to say was burglar.
No, I said burger! Burger! I'm fucking starving here! And if I wanted a burglar, I'd go talk to someone of a much more darker complexion than you!
Is that so? Well, if you'll excuse me, I have to be getting back to my Thanksgiving dinner.
What? How dare you? I demand you share with me the turkey!
What the fuck is wrong with you, old man?
No time to explain. Listen, can you hear it? They are coming.
Here come the dwarves. Here come the dwarves. Here come the dwarves.
I am Thorin, Lord of Thunder. Hail, tiny creature.
Yeah, sorry about that. I guess I took one too many hits of the sulfur hexafluoride again. Now that I'm back to normal, let's meet the others. This is Dowin, Bowlin, Kill It, Feel It, Dorky, Norky, and Orky. Oaten, sir, and Goaten, sir. Call him Bitchfer and him Buttfer.
And Bumper, at your service.
We are all at your service.
Do the mashed potato, do the candied yam, do the funky turkey, cause it's time to jam. If you don't wanna dance, baby, that's all right. Do some non-stop shopping to work up an appetite. Make your Thanksgiving one long meal, cause the more you eat...
Isn't there a Denny's that you people can go to?
Believe me, we've tried, but unfortunately, everyone kicked us out.
How'd you manage that?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. It's a funny story, really. See, what happened was... And that's how we got banned from Denny's.
That story was truly amazing.
What was your favorite part of the story, Dildo?
I guess the part about rolling up and smoking a grand sandwich after using it to violate the waitress first.
If you like that, you should see how we acted Steak and Shake.
I'd rather not.
Gagdalf, everyone, listen up.
Gagdalf? What kind of a name is that?
I don't know. What kind of name is Dildo Faggins?
Well, I guess it's a family name.
Before we get drunk, let us take a moment to thank the little guy over there. Though I don't really know you, nor do I care to.
Hear, hear!
And now that that's out of the way, let us move on to discuss the next order of business. The plot.
Huh? Well, what do you mean?
Huh?
What?
Don't tell me you didn't read the script!
What script? I thought this was entirely impromptu.
Don't you see? Without a script, we'd all be just as lost as the audience! Now, where was I? Oh yes, the camera pans over as I narrate from off screen, and the scene fades out into a flashback! Long ago, at Shattered Mountain...
Wait. Shattered Mountain? Like the level in Ghost Recon? And why does everyone resemble Dr. Zaius in this scene?
Dildo, how the hell can you see what's happening? This is my flashback!
I don't know. I just can't.
Eh, fair enough. Anyways, as you can clearly see, we dwarves originally resided in the mountain. There we spent out our days doing what any other desperately dim-witted and deformed-looking little person would be doing.
Being exploited by the entertainment industry?
Damn it, Dildo, we're not Vern Troyer.
You all worked in Santa's workshop!
If by workshop you mean minimum wage hellhole sweatshop, and by Santa you mean the black market, then yes, it was a fun job, let me tell you. Our people were sold into slavery in order to forge replica treasures and counterfeit goods. And we were pretty good at it, too! Why, even some of our shit wound up on Antiques Roadshow and Pawn Stars! Man, I can't believe those dumbasses actually thought our shit was legit!
Boring!
Gagdalf?
Gagdalf? You're here too?
I heard every word, unfortunately. So I'm here to save the scene! Now then, let's see. What this story needs is a little conflict. Time to Michael Bay this bitch up! Yes! Nolan's throwing a dragon! That makes perfect sense, right?
Damn it, Gagdalf! What's going on? This never happened!
Oh, simple-minded Thorum. Didn't you know? Anything can happen with the power of imagination!
I can't believe this is happening!
It's not! I mean, it didn't!
Oh, it didn't, eh? Well then, I guess it really shouldn't matter what happens to these poor bastards, right?
I didn't say that!
Too late, they're dead.
What? No! Why?
Hey, Thorum, guess what?
What?
Now this is happening!
No!
Oh, sick burn!
Oh, God! I never meant for any of this to happen! I was just trying to tell a story! And what I got was a slaughter!
Just like that guy who made that Innocence of Muslims video!
God damn it, Gagdalf! Do you realize what you've done? When a wizard narrates, it becomes the truth!
Is that true? Has everything you just said somehow magically come true?
Oh, go shit yourself! Whoopsie-daisy! Thorum, look what you've done! Someone's gonna have to clean up Dildo!
If he's gonna be part of our crew, he must be potty trained!
And he shall, but first he must pass the test!
Huh? Well, I guess maybe?
Damn it, Gagdalf! We don't need someone with that kind of indecisiveness on our team! It'll get us killed!
One can only hope!
Well, I'm willing to bet he won't last the night!
Oh, you're on!
Wait, what? The hell, man?
And now, it's time for us to get this orgy underway!
The greatest of pleasures is what lies in bed. Gay or hetero, sure beats being dead. The chances and changes of getting a mate. And the old ways of sex sure suck, so masturbate. The greatest of pleasures is for the young and old. Let go of your morals and get yourself sold. The pleasures of mating can make you get paid. It's time you stopped fapping and go get laid.
Shut up.
Happy family!